Jehová. Not when they behave, when they perform, when they'll be worthwhile, if, when, and this, they do this, that, and that. No.
No.
Torah says you are not entitled to marriage until you give her what you owe her. That's why you're a husband. You have what she needs. Ahava, give it to her. Take it from the Ruach and give it to her. 40 times.
40 veces.
40 times 40.
40 por 40.
41 times 41.
41 por 42.
42 times 42.
42 por 42.
70 times
70. Por 7.
One for each of the 70 weeks of Israel.
Uno para cada una de las semanas de Israel.
Likewise, the wife respect and submit to her husband only when he gives her what he owes her.
Respete y sométase al esposo solo cuando él le da lo que él le debe a ella.
Let's read it again.
Leámoslo de nuevo.
A wife must submit to her husband.
La esposa debe someterse al esposo.
And give ahava to her husband.
Ahava a su esposo.
But the husband is the initiator. He is the head of the home.
Él es la cabeza.
Not to run things and be dictatorial.
No,
the husband is the head of the home because he first must give ahava so that the wife will reciprocate. Being the weaker vessel, she will reciprocate. But the husband must initiate. That's why you're the head of the home.
Tiene que iniciar, por eso es que él es la cabeza de la casa.
Not to be Idi Amin,
no para
Junior.
Ser... Oh my.
Not to be
what?
Idi Amin, Idi Amin Junior.
Idi Amin Junior.
Junior. But to be the first to receive Yahuwah's love,
de recibir el ahava de Yahuwah,
owe it to your wife.
Debáselo a su esposa.
And your wife, you owe it back to your husband.
Usted se lo deberá a su
esposo. She responds.
Y ella responderá.
Because you hadn't noticed, even in the act of lovemaking, it's the husband who gives and takes.
En el acto
he
de
gives
hacer
and then
ahava,
he reciprocates.
El
the act of lovemaking.
Inicia.
Use your imagination. I mean, don't use your imagination. He gives it to her, man. And then he takes
ella.
It. He initiates.
Lo
that's the way it is. But please don't use your imagination.
Por favor, no,
you already did. What can I do? I take the responsibility. Pardon. Disculpame. 1 Corinthians, don't act so righteous. Wipe that right self-righteousness right off that punter.
1 Corinthians.
We all have love thoughts. It's just a matter of doing it the right way. We all have love thoughts. They had so many love thoughts in the Bible that they were giving out love apples. Remember the love apples, the mandrakes, whatever those things were, aphrodisiacs? Baruch Hashem
Yahuwah.
I'm not going to waste time with 1 Corinthians 13. You know why? Because Daryl did a tough job this morning. Amen. Daryl did a very tough job with 1 Corinthians 13 this morning. There's no sense for me to reinvent the wheel, the Rueda, right?
No.
Because he did a very tough job this morning. I found that out when I got casamiento. What Rueda meant. And I'm like, woo! I'm ready to roll. Baruch Hashem. Yeah, you got me excited now. Amen. But Daryl did a tough job this morning.
Daryl hizo un trabajo excelente
so
esta mañana.
We don't have to go over that.
Así que no tenemos
1 Corinthians
16:14.
1 Corinthians 16:14. Is anyone enjoying?
Amen.
Who said you can't have fun with the word? Why does it have to be so serious? Let us pray. Thee thou est heavenly maker, creatoreth, maker moreth, in my mouth, New Jersey. Go yo yo na yo yo. Why can't you have fun with the word? The word is going to fix you. It's medicine. It's good stuff. Enjoy. Why do we have to get so serious with the word? We can't have fun.
Gozar con la palabra. Es medicinal. Le va a ayudar. Le va a
it's medicine.
Con la palabra. Es
we can enjoy.
Podemos disfrutar.
It has everything that pertains to life and godliness.
Ser como el ojo.
1 Corinthians 16:14. Let all your mitzvot, Pesach, Matzot, Moadim, Simcha, Zmanim, Vesason, let everything in Torah be done with a lot of ahava.
Que todo lo que está en Torah se haga con mucha ahava.
Hate. If you get into fights every Shabbat,
si se pelean cada Shabbat,
I'm talking to everybody.
Y le estoy hablando a todo el mundo.
Every time you get ready to go to shul, you have a fight. Every time you do Pesach, there's a guerra.
Que se prepara para la Pascua y una guerra para ahí.
Repent. Humble yourself.
Humíllese.
Number one,
primero,
receive his love.
Reciba su aprecio.
Your love from him,
su aprecio de él,
will cover a multitude,
cubrirá una multitud
of sins,
de pecados.
Let's do it again.
16:14.
Are you with me?
¿Están conmigo?
YP, are you with me?
¿Están conmigo?
Isn't this better than barbecue? Isn't this better than kosher marshmallows? We're learning how to receive love. This is easy stuff, but it's number one and number two. And if we don't get Chaim in us, we're a liar. And we're Cain's. And he doesn't stay with us. This is a salvation issue. We need to fix our love tanks. Because this is a salvation issue. Bank on it. It will keep you out of the kingdom.
Esto lo mantendrá fuera del reino si no.
Bank on it.
Lo supera. Puede invertir mucho.
I wish I could go back and fix the mess that I made.
Me gustaría poder regresar y
I was immature.
Todas las ruinas que yo hice.
But we don't have to keep making those same mistakes.
Pero no tenemos que seguir haciendo los mismos errores.
We are Israel.
Somos Israel.
We overcome.
Vencemos.
We can overcome.
Podemos vencer.
We are overcoming.
Yes. Estamos
we will overcome.
Yes.
Because we are Israel.
Porque somos Israel. Yes.
Let all your mitzvot.
Que todas sus mitzvot, sus obras,
be sprinkled,
sean regaditas,
with the right motive,
con el motivo correcto.
Oh, I'm going to use Torah,
voy a usar Torah,
to show my brothers,
para enseñar a mis fraternos,
that I care,
que a mí me importa,
to show my brothers that I love them,
para enseñarles que yo los aprecio,
to show my brothers that I esteem them better than myself,
que yo los estimo más que a mí mismo.
I'm not going to use Torah self-righteously,
no
hypocritically,
hipócritamente y egoístamente,
to show you that I perform Torah better than you do.
Para enseñarle que yo hago Torah mejor que
Baruch
usted.
Hashem Yahuwah.
Exaltado sea el nombre de Yahuwah.
I said Baruch Hashem Yahuwah.
Dije, exaltado sea el nombre de Yahuwah.
1 Corinthians 6:6.
Primera de Corintios.
Or could be 16:6. Let's see. 6:6. Let's try 6:6. Baruch Hashem Yahuwah.
Exaltado sea el nombre de Yahuwah.
Nope. Let's try 2. And after that, we won't try anything. Yeah. Thank you, Governor.
Segunda.
Watch this. 2 Corinthians 6:6.
Yes.
In clean Torah living.
Mm-hmm.
That means there are two ways to live Torah. Yes?
Esto quiere decir que hay dos maneras de vivir Torah.
Clean Torah living.
El vivir Torah limpiamente.
Unclean Torah living.
Y el vivir Torah.
What's unclean Torah living?
Inmundamente. ¿Cuál es el vivir Torah inmundamente?
Not following after a discipline to be more obedient to number one and to number two.
El no seguir una autocorrección o disciplina de ser obedientes al primer mandamiento.
Can I get a witness? What is clean Torah living?
¿Cuál es el vivir Torah limpio?
Using Torah,
usar Torah
to love,
para apreciar, amar,
to accept,
para aceptar,
to overlook,
para
using Torah,
es usar Torah
lawfully.
Usar Torah legalmente.
I said lawfully.
Dije legalmente.
In clean Torah living.
En el vivir Torah limpiamente.
In da'at. Knowledge. Long suffering.
Conocimiento.
Chesed.
Paciencia.
In the Ruach HaKodesh.
En Ruach HaKodesh.
In sincere ahava.
En ahava.
So clean Torah living.
Así que el vivir Torah
is only produced in the Ruach HaKodesh.
Solo se produce en Ruach HaKodesh.
When the motivation is ahava.
Cuando la motivación es ahava.
When the motivation is self-righteousness.
Cuando la motivación es autorrectitud.
Or self-justification.
O autojustificación.
It's unclean Torah living.
Es inmunda ese modo de vivir
Torah. Are you with me?
Están conmigo.
Are you with me?
Están conmigo.
What determines if you're doing Torah clean or unclean is your motivation.
Lo que decide si usted
and what is our motivation?
O inmundamente su
to receive his love.
¿Y cuál es su motivación?
Not
ahavá.
To monopolize his ahavá.
No monopolizar su ahavá.
But so that when we do Torah,
pero para que cuando hagamos
others
Torah,
can see his love.
Otros puedan ver su aprecio.
So what does it all come back to?
Entonces, ¿a qué regresa todo esto?
Number one.
Al primero,
and number two.
Y al segundo.
Do you want to have a better relationship with your family?
Relación con su familia?
Sit on his lap.
Siéntense en
go
su,
back to your first love.
En su regalo.
Do the first commandment.
Su primera jabá. Hagan el primer mandamiento.
Shema Israel, love Yahweh with all your heart. No.
Aprecien a Yahweh con todo su
corazón. Let him love you with all his heart.
A él,
sit still and know that he is Yahweh.
Siéntense quietos y sepan que él es Yahweh.
Let him pour all his mind and his opinions and his compassion
derrame
into your mind.
Todas sus opiniones y su compasión a su mente.
That's the great commandment.
Ese es el mayor mandamiento.
To allow him to do in you so that you're clean enough to stay in you.
Para que esté lo suficientemente.
I'm preaching to somebody tonight.
Estoy proclamando a alguien hoy esta Laila.
He wants to love you so much.
Él quiere apreciarlo a usted tanto.
So that you don't chase away his love.
Para que usted no eche a correr su ahabá.
And that he desires to stay in you.
Y que él anhela quedarse en usted.
When he stays in you.
Cuando él se queda en usted.
Murder cannot stay in you.
El asesinato
when he stays
no puede quedarse en usted. Cuando él se queda en usted.
Hatred cannot stay in you.
El odio no puede estar
when
en
he stays
usted.
In you.
Cuando él se queda en usted.
Lies cannot stay in you.
Las mentiras no pueden permanecer en usted.
But if we're not receiving his love and following a discipline of the greatest commandments, we have no right to teach Torah. And when we do teach Torah,
sí enseñamos Torah,
we do more damage
hacemos más daño
than we do tov.
Que hacemos que hacer tov.
Because what's in us
que lo que esté en nosotros
will come out of us.
Va a partir, irse de nosotros.
Baruch Hashem, Yahweh.
Exaltado sea el nombre de
the choice is yours, Israel.
La decisión es suya, Israel.
Clean Torah living.
El vivir Torah limpiamente.
Dirty Torah living.
O vivirla suciamente.
What did we just read earlier?
Que acabamos de leer anteriormente.
What is the entire Torah?
Ahava. Ahava.
You don't have ahava.
Usted no tiene ahava.
You don't have Torah.
Entonces no tiene Torah.
You may have it in the ark.
Quizás la tenga en el arca.
It may be something you respect.
Quizás sea algo que respeta.
But respect doesn't get you into the kingdom.
Pero el respeto no le mete al
love
reino.
Love gets you into the kingdom.
El ahava le mete al reino.
Why some of you give me a religious look?
Porque me están viendo algunos.
I feel like slapping you upside your head.
Me dan ganas de darle.
Oh, I'm sorry. I gotta walk in love. Oh. I just recovered in time.
Perdón. Me arrepiento. En tiempo excelente.
The word doesn't lie.
La palabra no miente.
We're having problems. You and I are having problems with number one and number two.
Con el primero y el segundo.
Because the old tapes.
Porque las grabaciones viejas.
The MP3s.
No, what? MP3s.
You know how many tapes we have to cut in our minds and in our hearts that keep running?
Tenemos que cortar en nuestras mentes y en nuestros corazones que nos sigan tocando.
You're just a businesswoman.
Sigue usted siendo solo una mujer de negocios.
And if you fail in business, you're unworthy of love and deserve to be punished.
En los negocios,
you're not pulling your weight.
De la jabá y se merece.
And we got all these old tapes, rejection. My teacher told me I was full of potential.
Mi maestra me dijo que estaba.
And behind my back, she told me you're full of something else.
Y detrás de mi espalda.
My father called me an orangutan.
Cosa. Mi papá me llamó un chango.
My schoolmates called me smelly. They said they always claim I take a bath. I took a bath 5 minutes later. They told me I smelled.
Mis amigos en la escuela me llamaban a pesar.
I had body odor.
Tenía olor.
Nobody accepted me.
Nadie me
aceptaba. Nobody loved me.
Nadie me apreciaba.
And then I found Yeshua.
Y luego encontré a Yeshua.
And then Yeshua says this.
Y luego Yeshua dice esto.
Stay with me.
Quédate conmigo.
I'm an accountant.
Yo soy un contador.
Abide with us.
Quédate con nosotros.
I'm a fisherman.
Soy un pescador.
Abide with us.
Quédate con nosotros.
And when we abide with him,
cuando nos quedamos con él,
we abide in his ahava.
Nos quedamos en su ahava.
And if we abide in his ahava, he stays in us.
Permanecemos en su ahava, él se queda en nosotros.
If we're having problems with number two, check number one.
Estamos teniendo problemas con el segundo, chequen el primero.
Baruch Hashem
Yahuwah.
When you go to the hills and you go to the mountains and you pray through and you get your heart right with number one, all of a sudden the people around you, they haven't changed, but they don't bother you anymore. You are able to see them in a new light.
Si usted se va a las laderas, se va a las montañas, se pone ahora en aislamiento, de repente usted regresa con la gente que sigue actuando de la misma manera, pero ya no le molestan. ¿Por qué? Porque fue usted el que cambió. Ellos siguen igual, pero usted ya cambió.
Ask yourself the question.
Hágase usted la pregunta.
Have I been engaged in dirty Torah living?
¿He estado yo involucrado en el vivir suciamente en la Torah?
Be honest.
Para serles sinceros.
Or in clean Torah living.
O en vivir Torah
living. Galutia 5:6.
Galutia 5:6.
Galutia 5:6.
Galutia 5:6.
Now this is where some people are really going to turn orange. 2 weeks before Halloween.
Es aquí cuando la gente
premature orange.
A poner naranjado dos veces.
Right, Vienna, watch this.
Halloween.
See if I'm right.
Ve a ver si estoy en lo cierto.
Galatians 5:6.
Galatas 5:6.
We call that pre-Halloween syndrome.
Lo llamamos el
PHS.
De pre-Halloween.
Galutia 5:6.
Galutia 5:6.
For in Yeshua HaMashiach,
porque en Yeshua el Mesías,
neither Brit Milah, circumcisión,
ni Brit Milah, la circuncisión,
is nothing,
no es nada,
nor acrobustia,
ni acrobustia.
Uncircumcision.
La incircuncisión.
Nothing.
Nada.
Try telling that to a Torah observer.